As the buildings such as Glorietta Bay Master Plan was developed, each building got progressively better and better and better. I think this building is the nicest of them all. The wood beams, the overhang, the shingles on the side of the building, the openness, the recessed windows. It just, and the views just, I don't know if people have seen this view, but when they see it, it is just fantastic. With the sand and the water and the golf course on the other side. It's just a fantastic view.
One, two, three. This facility is a dream come true for the city of Coronado. That as we mentioned in the opening, this is the last structure we were building as part of the Glorietta Bay Master Plan. Whenever you're the last one, you're worried that there may not be any money left for you. And so when the port came through with $1.5 million of funding, we knew the dream was gonna come true, that we were gonna be able to build a first class facility, both for our community and the region as a whole.
One, two, three, four.
Yay! This building specifically, let's just do two things. It lets us really increase our youth and teen programs. It gives another meeting venue for community groups, something that I think we're really lacking in Coronado. So service clubs, youth organizations have another place to meet. We then have a physical fitness location, just unique. Coronado is a very active community. We have a lot of active citizens and residents and guests, and access to the water, all things rowing, kayaks, shells, canoes, paddle boards. It gives us a home for people to house some of their stuff here and gives us an outlet to really access the water and enjoy it.
I think the real coup with this facility is that it'll make it easy for anyone, someone who's experienced or inexperienced, to get a paddleboard or a kayak or a scull and to get out and enjoy the very calm and beautiful bay that we're lucky to have.